You know that tune, Blue Bouncer? Good tune to do a lot of things with, like colors of the notes, the way they sound. You land on a fifth. This is all an E flat pitch collection, anyway. Okay. And then it goes E flat minor. So that's D flat. And you gotta watch that G. G or G flat. I like to keep the G. So. There's E flat minor 7. Flat pitch collection. I'm gonna use the note B in there now. All right, B. Here comes again. One of the outside notes. Outside note, B. If I had one approach to that, because some guy said, oh man, you can use just pentatonic. And then it goes E flat minor to A flat 7, use a D flat pentatonic. Now, I'm going to play it again, and I want to show you one approach, everything sounds the same. Here it comes. Changes coming out in my lines. Combination of both. Holy flat pentatonic. Charlie Parker. Thank you. PC. One approach, one sound. You know, with a backing track, you can prove anything somebody plays. Or anything people say, you know, all their bullshit. I can prove it. Don't put an out a weak. Don't, like, some more shit, you know, when you have a outside note or a, like in this case it would be B. Don't put it on a strong beat. Really? I beg to differ. Put run the beat. D minor. Here it comes again to C minor. Stop this shit. There we go. Too many buttons. So you see. You cough. Trial and error. Trial and error. That's how you do this. Not by a rule. Fuck the rules. Here's your cool name of the video. Fuck the rules. See you tomorrow.